Shelburne is my home and my community, and I care about the safety of not only the people that live here, but the animals who also find their home here in Shelburne.
If this salt shed were to flood or were to somehow be disrupted and spread across the local land in some way, it would most likely kill the land, kill the life there, but also affect our drinking water, just really affect the health of the local environment.
If this area were to flood, the salt from the storage facility would immediately go right towards the Platte, the lake.
My school and the community of Shelburne will be in the blast zone if they move these harmful chemicals.
If there were to be something that would go wrong, really the whole town of Shelburne would be in the blast zone.
There will be 200 trucks coming in and out of the facility each day. This will mean a new access road to Route 7, causing major traffic and safety concerns with the two grade schools in the area.
It's already difficult to come through the center of Shelburne, especially at rush hour. But with 200 or more trucks each day, that'll be even more difficult.
I feel that this is a huge mistake, and adding these salt sheds right next to La Platte will cause major devastation.
The lake is already, right now, not the cleanest, and I think if it were to be any worse, that we need to do as much as we can as Vermonters and Shelburne residents to keep it clean and make sure that we are in a healthy environment at all times.
So what can we as young people and members of the community do to support this issue?
On May 1st, there's going to be a rally taking place in Shelburne at the Shelburne Community School.
And if you want to get more information on that, you can visit vermontunited.org.